Israel is celebrating the biblical feast of Sukkot, and thousands of Christians from around the world have come to Jerusalem to see prophecy fulfilled and attend the Feast of Tabernacles celebration. CBN Middle East correspondent Julie Stahl has that story.
It's a gala event with deep spiritual significance.
We have to come. Gentile Christians should come to Jerusalem at the Feast of Sukkot.
This is the 40th Feast of Tabernacles celebration of the International Christian Embassy, Jerusalem. Some 5,000 Christians from 100 nations have come up to Jerusalem this year to stand with Israel and celebrate the biblical feast.
A lot of people from all these little Pacific islands, the Cook Islands and Samoa and Fiji and all, large groups that are flying for like 18 hours to get here. We had a special delegation this year from Egypt at the Feast of Tabernacles in Jerusalem.
ICEJ spokesman David Parsons said the work of the ICEJ goes beyond the feast.
From the founding of the Christian Embassy 40 years ago, we became involved in Aliyah work, helping gather the Jewish people back here to the land of Israel. And as of now, as of today, we have helped 150,000 Jews to make Aliyah, to help them make the journey home to the land of Israel.
This young doctor and his family from the Ukraine are the 150,000th new immigrant helped by the ICEJ.
I'm really thankful so much for everyone who helped for us.
So why do the Christians come to the feast?
Because I love God and because I love Israel. And the Feast of Tabernacles has a meaning not only about Israel, but also about the nations.
I'm so blessed to step on his soil. I've been praying for Israel.
As part of the feast, the pilgrims join a festive parade in the streets of Jerusalem.
The Bible says that we should love Israel because this is where salvation comes from.
Our heart is for you because our heart is for God, and we want to see Israel, all of Israel, blessed.
The Bible says, comfort my people, comfort my people. It's why I'm here, comfort my people.
And we believe that more and more Christians are going to come to understand that they need to support Israel and not believe the lies. And so it says, you bless Israel, you'll be blessed. We believe our land, Ireland, is being blessed today because we're blessing Israel.
One Israeli said the Christian support is like a big hug.
Every year we come with our kids and we stand here for hours seeing everyone parade down. It's beautiful, it's colorful, it's happy. Everyone are singing Israeli songs, songs about Jerusalem.
I think it's very exciting to know that there are so many people that love us and are excited to be here in Israel, just as I'm excited to be here. And this is a fantastic way to show the partnership between us and the rest of the world.
Julie Stahl, CBN News, Jerusalem.
Alpha Omega.